Sewage camera inspection for CVS 4059-1160 South Dixie Highway, Coral Gables, Florida 33146. Performing the inspection underneath the water fountain through the clean out on the wall. This is the furthest portion of this line near the bathroom. This is the junction to the second portion of the line, which is in the rear of the store. This is already outside in the sewer. This is the sewer. As you can see, it seems like the sewer has backed up several times, attempting to see if I can get inside of the sewer line. I don't have access to the sewer line, tracing back the line within the store. drop already towards the outside sewer. And this is the clean out in the exterior. This is a junction that goes to the floor drains in the rear of the store. It was original, wasn't changed, just attached to the plumbing that was done new. This is the connection of the faucet that goes to the employees' lounge.